and down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about this so that you understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. Looks something like a turnip green. Nearby called the poke salad. Poke salad. Used to know a girl lived down there and she'd go out in the evenings and pick her a mess of it. Carry it home and cook it for supper. Cause that's about all they had to eat. They did all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, there lived a girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look tame. Poke salad, Annie. Poke salad, Annie. Everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama wasn't working on a chain. Mean vicious moment. Every day for supper time, she'd go down by the truck patch and pick her mess of poke salad and carry it home in a tote sack. Poke salad and